Unsurprisingly, Vladimir Putin recently won yet another term as president of Russia. During his inauguration speech, he outlined his intentions for the next 6 years of his presidential term, saying he is open to dialogue with the Western world, but with a few caveats, saying, quote, "We have been and will continue to be open to strengthening good relations with all countries that see Russia as a reliable and honest partner. And this is truly the world's majority. Those obviously don't include nations like the US or others allied with Ukraine, which Russia has been at war with for more than 2 years, with Putin more likely referring to the likes of North Korea and Kim Jong-un, as the two leaders have forged firmer relations recently, with Russia having aided North Korea in launching spy satellites into orbit, and reports indicating Russia has been using North Korean weaponry in Ukraine. Russia's relations with both China and Iran continue to remain steadfast as well. So what would the West need to do to reopen negotiations with Russia? Well, Putin says they must come to the table as equals, explaining during his address, "The dialogue, including on issues of security and strategic stability, is possible, but not from a position of force from the West, without any arrogance, snobbishness, feelings of one's own exclusiveness, but only as equals, respecting each other's interests."